This is the materials we need. First, stuffing for small intestine. Ziploc for representing stomach. Paper cup representing the large intestine.
By our body, and this is the ways that will become a better.
This is the ways of our body to be put in the large intestine. Put the ways inside the large, inside the paper.
This process is called defecation.
One eternity later.
That's how the digestive system works. Again, we are the group 7 and this is the end of our experiment. Bye!
So hello guys!
Parang sa kanila.